Hola, Medina. Have you ever wondered what it's like to live in a different country? Well, four students at Medina High School know exactly what that's like. I talked to a few of the foreign exchange students in Medina to find out how their experience in America has been so far.
Every year, a few students from around the world come to Medina and live here for a year. They go to school at Medina High School and see what American schools and American culture are like. Ming Se Ho from Thailand, Francisco Gomez from Portugal, Lisa Wetzel from Germany, and Annie Nimi from Finland are enjoying their time here, learning what being an American teenager is all about. I asked the students how their first day of school was at Medina.
It was cool and it was scary at the same time because I didn't have anyone in school besides two friends, Joe and Justice.
It was great. I was very excited and I was a little bit nervous.
I'm living the dream. I love this. It's awesome.
And the school was really big, but it was cool and the teachers were really nice and too.
Ming, Lisa, Francisco, and Ani have found a way to get involved in the community, both in and out of school. Each of them are involved in sports, and trust me, they know what they're doing. I challenged Ming in basketball, Ani in track, and Lisa in tennis. It all ended well for them, not so much for myself. The students live with a family in Medina for the year. Through the Education First Foundation, students from around the world are matched with American families that want to host a foreign exchange student for a year. I asked Ani and Lisa's host dad about what it's like living with a host family and hosting a student.
First, it was kind of strange just to come here and like just move to a house that you don't know anybody there, and just it was kind of weird. But now I couldn't be happier with my host family. They are so nice and they do so much for me, and like they treat me like a family member. So like I feel like it's my home here.
We were actually pretty excited. We all of us went to the airport. And actually all of us were able to go back to where she walked down the steps when she came in. And we ended up making up some signs and held them up, and everybody was really excited. Everybody was like extremely excited. For months they've talked back and forth, and we were kind of waiting for her to get here. Everybody kept counting down the days, so.
But before Ani goes back to Finland, there's still one more thing she needs to do.
I need a prom date. So, senior boys.
Yoo-hoo, reporting from MHS TV.
Rayngan sot jak MSH.
Tiedotus MHS koulun televisiosta.
Reportar para Medina TV.
Reporting from MHS TV, I'm Becca Liebler.